Man, where is this kid?
I'm gonna call, will ya?
Jerry, it's Fitz. Where are you? Look, you're supposed to be down here. I don't care. Just get over here, all right? All right, good. All right, bye. He'll be here in about a minute.
Is that Jerry?
Yeah.
He's your cousin?
Yeah, you can't pick your family, that's for sure.
That's what I say about Jack all the time, huh?
From what I remember, Eddie, it's always me bailing you out.
Yeah, whatever. We'll see about that one. Here he comes right now.
Kid, I ain't a Western Union. If I give you a time, be there.
Oh, my fault, man. I was out late last night, you know what I mean? Me and a couple buddies just went out. No big deal. It was just a late night. Thanks for waiting, though. I appreciate it. What's up, guys?
What's up, Jerry?
How's it going?
All right.
I'm Jerry, buddy.
Jack.
Nice to meet you, pal. So what's up? You got that?
Yeah, I got that. I want you to listen to me. I want you to take this. Go home, pay your mortgage. Your kids are going to be on the street. All right?
Yeah, no, I appreciate this. You're bailing me out big time, you know what I mean? Right. I won't forget, I promise. I'll get you back, too.
Do the right thing.
I will, I got it. You know what I'm saying? So, you got anything coming up? Anything going on?
Whoa, don't you ever stop running your mouth.
Fitz.
What?
Why don't we make him the wheel guy?
Just calm down. Listen, I got a few things coming up. It's nothing solid yet. If it comes through, I'll give you a call, all right?
Well, here, just make sure you keep me in mind, all right, brother?
No,
definitely, definitely. Give me a call. I'm ready.
You'll be the first one I call.
All right. Thanks a lot for this again. It was nice seeing you guys.
Be good. You might be good.
Hey, it was nice meeting you, brother. And cuz, thanks a lot. You
no
know
problem.
What I'm saying?
Anytime.
I appreciate it. See you guys later.
You trust him, Fitzy?
Yeah, I trust him. He's my cousin.
Listen, let me tell you a story about him and his friends, right? A couple years ago, we had something going on. We put some cars in place. And right before it was about to go down, he calls and backs out, and then they find the cars. So I don't know if it was him and his friends, or if they really found the cars, or what.
Listen, he's my cousin, all right? I don't want to hear anything about this.
All right, you check out the situation. It's on you.
It is on me, and he's a solid kid. So you know what? You two don't have to worry about it. I'll take care of this.
All right, as long as you say so.
Come on, let's get out of here.